Sean Marion is covering Andre Miller. 7.7 remaining. Nuggets down by one. Into Iguodala. Andre drives the lane, coming in, and he scores! Andre Iguodala with 2.8 remaining. Nuggets have the lead. Nine attempts in the fourth quarter to take the lead. Andre Iguodala, who's had a little bit of a struggle night, doesn't get passive. Takes that unselfishness out of the game and says, I'm going to the rim. Crossover on Carter, left hand. Whew. But you know what? 2.8, you've got Dirk Nowitzki. Can you hold on?